My name is Lee Mason. I'm a plant engineer. When I was in high school, I was looking through different opportunities with science and math, and basically looked at the engineering field and did some research at the Iowa State Engineering Career Services website at placement rates, and it looked like chemical engineering was a good fit. My favorite part about my job as a plant engineer at an ethanol plant is the daily interactions that I have with the team, just using those interactions to create value for the company. My day-to-day tasks include monitoring the process from the cook introduction of the grain and the flour with the enzymes throughout the fermentation process, keeping an eye on the ethanol concentrations, as well as the distillation and the energy center with the drying of the distiller's grains, working with different vendors to understand the best type of enzymes and different technologies, determining better ways to make ethanol. For someone pursuing chemical engineering, I think the biggest thing to do is talk to an advisor, as well as when you get into the classroom settings, really finding other classmates that you can work with to understand the problems, because many different people working on it, you learn different things than just reading out of a textbook or listening to a professor.